Hi, I like peanuts.
So, right now is the eve of Beltane, which is a pagan tradition based on spring, love, birth of new things. So I'm celebrating it tomorrow with mash. Means I have to get up at dawn. 4 o'clock in the morning is not going to be fun for me. So yeah, I'm just about to edit some of that. Some of it's just so out of date, I just can't put it on.
Someone I never met. They had access to security codes.
Lee, what are you doing?
You have a camera.
Yeah.
Well, it's not like
it's over here.
Oh,
that was
bright. I just can't upload it right now, so lucky me. Where the feck is it? I don't even know what I do with my stuff. I mean, it must be everywhere back up, I suppose. Oh shit. I've lost it all. I hate the snow now. If you want to hate snow, just keep on editing better.
It's like everywhere now. Life's going, so throw in the towel. Cushion light ain't shit. No, take the towel and hang yourself with it. Life's short, it's hard like a bodybuilding elf. So save the planet and kill yourself. If you're feeling down and out with what your life is all about, leave your head up high and blow your brains out.
I go grab a shower and then go to bed and then wake up at like 4 o'clock in the morning and complain because I'm not asleep anymore. That sounds like a plan to me.
Right, I've had my my shower and I'm just about to go to bed. See you in the morning.
tired. Surprisingly for me. Let's get some coffee.
They're all snoring away.
I've awoken the beasts.
Mustache when you're at a get together, as everybody always says. Ain't no Halloween party when she wearing that mask. But she got more chins than the Chinese phone book. Would you rather make out with?
I like the house of that man.
The rusty fish hook, does she stick to linoleum when she squats? Does she look pregnant although she's not? Did you first see her working on cops? Or in a Star Trek convention on top of your best friend, or maybe at Wendy's? Or the third shift late New Year's Eve? Does he live under a bridge scare kids to kill squirrels? Does he do cake stands until he hurls? Could a blind man mistake his complexion for a brow? Does he have time to sit around and wait for the mail? Life is a game that no one wins, but you deserve a head start the way your life's going, so throw it.
I think it's actually, dawn. But I'm gonna say that's a telltale sign that it's dawn. Because it's really cloudy. You can't see shit anyway.
In the town, cause your light ain't shit. No, take the town and hang yourself with it. Life's short and hard like a body building out. So save the planet and kill yourself. If you're feeling down and out with what your life is all about, leave your head.
Hello, natural sunlight. It's 6:30 now and it's all up. Yep. I managed to make it.
Sprayed some like stale water at you. Oh.
Oh shit.
Oh no! I'm rejecting the change!
Oh.
Oh yeah. Let's get skirted up.
I'm in my skirt.
Oh yeah.
I got my panties on.
You filming my skirt?
No, I'm filming your cousin.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Getting attacked by the giant marshmallow skirt!
Perfect. I would really like a burger.
So it is now 8:00. I have survived Beltane. I've had 5 cups of coffee today and I am wired. I am so tired. If I close my eyes for more than a second, I'm gonna fall asleep. I think I pissed off quite a few people. I hope you all had a great Beltane.
Lick your head up high and blow your brains out. Lick your head up high and blow your brains out. Lick your head up high and blow your brains out.
Fucking birds.